Tri-Alpha Energy, a company in California, has made a big advance in fusion energy. Tri-Alpha's machine is as long as two buses. It creates smoke rings of gas and then slams them together at nearly a million kilometers per hour. This creates a hollow blob of gas at around 10 million degrees Celsius. In early experiments, the gas fell apart after just a couple of thousandths of a second, but firing beams of high-energy particles helps keep it together. This week, the company announced that using more powerful angled beams keeps the gas tube stable much longer. Next, the team will build a bigger, even more powerful version to reach the enormous temperatures needed for fusion.